Miss Fisher, I appreciate your curiosity for crime.
Well, every lady needs a hobby. So you're letting me in?
It's either that or watching hound me through the door.
Miss Fisher is under the mistaken impression she's part of the Victorian Constabulary.
Inspector Robinson and I are working on a case.
Is he unable to solve crimes alone?
Jack is strictly business.
With us professionals.
Flattery from a policeman. You'll turn my head, Jack Robinson.
You kissed me.
You kissed me back.
True love must never be denied, Detective Inspector.
I have no intention of pursuing my greatest passion.
I see a very careful man who professes to be cynical in the face of mysteries he can't explain and claims to have no passions in spite of a heart that runs as deep as the Pacific Ocean.
Your heart is... it's taken.
Sounds serious.
It is. Greater force is there than thwarted love.
It can bring even the toughest men completely undone.
You drive too fast. And you're needlessly reckless.
I'm not letting you like this. Not after all the other stupid ways I've nearly lost you.
And to the one as yet unsung hero who has saved me over and over again. The man who always does the right thing.
I just need your heart. Because God knows you've got mine.